so much awesome music. Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Sonic Generations! We got all the keys in last episode, so we can unlock everything in time, or something, I don't know. We're just gonna play a boss. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go into the world of boss. Alright, so now I'll open head through, face off against the boss, alright. I love how it gives you the message of there is a boss gate open and you haven't done it, so you should go and find it. And it's like, it's right here. Thank you, game. Why can't I move? Oh, you had to press X, okay. Or as it's technically called, cross. Yeah. It's not called X. PlayStation doesn't use letters except for R1, L1, and L2, and R2. But other than those four, they don't use letters.
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman?
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
They just now realize that there's two Sonics, really? Just now? Like, they can't tell that he's shorter and has no iris, and also can't talk? I don't know. Sega logic. How many times are they gonna use that thing? Also, I stopped talking because I thought this was like a full cutscene and... Sir? Getting awfully close. Pepper spray! What? Come on. Oh, okay. Oh, that's what you gotta do. You have to do the thing. Alright, I'm gonna save those rings, or at least try to. Duck. And... Or not. And... Jump! For his butt. I just killed your butt. Your butt owes me money, so I killed it. I don't know. That was really weird. Just like, I killed your butt because it owed me money. Then we eat the sushi with my blood on it. That's what it's like. Oh yeah, I figured it out. I done did it. Okay, get up there. And really? Like, 1 second. He hit the bomb! He hit the bomb, and then it was just like, no. Alright. Can I do it? Can I do it? I was pressing X and it's just like, X, 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 or I'm sorry, it's cross. No, I was jumping and then it was just like, no, you can't undo that. So what does this do? It does nothing because there's nothing there. Whoop. Let's try it. this way. And land. Alright, this isn't too hard. Sweet. Is that it? Did I win? And then it freaks out. So I guess I won. You fell on your not butt because your back is so fat. You got fat backs and I don't know. I'm running out of ideas. I did that in one try, but you're gonna... Okay. Oh, I got a trophy! That are completely useless because I gave up trying to get trophies. Well, look at that! That's what he's saying to himself. He's just like, well then, look at that! I wonder what just happened! I don't know! By the way, this screen right here was the thumbnail for the first, like, two or three videos. Like default thumbnail. I don't know why. It's kind of weird.
I can't believe there's two of me!
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us? Places and enemies from our past?
We're traveling through time and space!
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. I mean, our friends. You know what I mean. There it is.
Where'd it go?
We need to find that thing, and fast.
Yay, we get to move on to a new place. Oh, I see that right there. I see that indeed. Alright, so we can go to the next area. I see you over there, Nostalgia. That is the Nostalgia Lane. That's what it is. I'll show you what Nostalgia Lane is. It's this right here. That's Nostalgia Lane, right there. I know that has to be the level with the thing. You guys know what I'm talking about. But until then, this appears to be Sonic Adventure 1, I believe. Not totally sure. I guess we can do this now. Let's do it as modern Sonic. So now we're getting into the modern levels. Alright. Go! This is Unknown Land. Land of Unknown. It's featured in the next act. Nope! I know about it. I played the Sonic games before. No direction. Press X. Oh, X is the dash button? You'd expect it to be like... Oh, well, I guess, yeah. I guess it would have to be. Well, you could use triangle, I guess. Alright. And... Yay! Finally, a level that was made to be 3D. And is 3D. Alright. Oh, no! Oh. I was like, I forgot the jump! At the place. Huh? No. This is so cool. Is this Sonic Adventure 1? Man, I've never beaten that game because the overworlds are terrible. Or the overworld is just one awkward overworld where it's just like, yeah. What was back there? Can I go in there? No. And let's go here. Well, gee, thanks. You can die too. Yeah, I was like, couldn't you just use the triangle button? But in the thing, it said to use the X button. So the game just lied to itself and me. This game is a double half liar. Double because it lied to itself, and half because it also lied to itself. What? I did the light speed dash and he like did it halfway. He did it again. Do I have to hold it? Either way, it doesn't matter now. Already here. Oh. I hate how it always says L1, R1. It's just like, every time I see a button on the screen, it makes me want to press it. Even though that's, well, gee, thanks. If you wanted me to use those, start me off with those. You know? I broke all your plants! Your plants are broke. Your plants are broke. Whoa. Try not to run into the thing. I specifically tried to not run into the thing, but I did anyways. Also, I got 5 rings that I didn't even see. Alright. I don't want to receive it. What? Jeez, introducing a new game mechanic, like, right there on the spot. Alright. Jump for that. And, really? They fall. What the crap? Alright. Whoa, man, that was crazy sauce in the face. Oh, the rockets! Oh, I remember the rockets! I hate drifting in Sonic games. Remember Sonic Adventure 2 had like a racing mode? And man, that racing mode was so just ugh. Like no other way to describe it really. It's just like ugh. Anyways, let's go. And I touched the ring of awesomeness. I don't think I died, so I'm not gonna get an S, but I died. Oh yeah, when the light dash failed. Failed. Stupid light dash. It's just like, I'm a light dash, and I fail. Should we do another one? Thing is, the video's getting kind of long now. But, well, it'll even know when we get to the next boss, probably. I don't know. No, this is gonna be it. This is gonna be it, and because I want to play more, I'll make another video. Because that's how LPs work. Even though I seriously should record, just like, what's it called? Super Mario Bros. 3. But anyways, thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time, where we go to the awesomest place in the entire game. See you then.